We're just going to Millie Bobby Brown's house, see what she's up to.
This is, I think, where the pumpkins are, way down there. I just don't know where the cabin is. Dude, you hear the song? If I could just see you tonight. Hear it? 1,000 miles.
Really?
That's not the cabin, right?
Oh, that is the cabin.
Is it?
Yeah, I think that is.
It's all boarded up. How is 11 supposed to get sunlight? It was in my pocket. I thought they were playing 1,000 Miles. I thought I heard it from a radio from where the tractors were. But it's in my pocket playing. Oh, well. Oh, shit. She just walked out.
11. 11.
Ooh, Sleepy Hollow. He comes out with the shaved head.
Rainbow. Three to the right, four to the left. Team 10 are bitches. Rainbow. Three to the left, four to the right. Team 10 are bitches. Rainbow. Three to the left, four to the right. Team 10 are bitches. Rainbow. Three to the left, four to the right. Team 10 are bitches.
Yeah, dude. Oh my fucking god, dude. Like, no, Danny, dude. Like, you don't know what we went through, man.
You should fan out on this lady. That'd be funny.
Deborah, I can't believe it's you.
She's like freaking out.
We went to every location. You've been to the corn maze. We went, and then we tried
There's
to
There's just like groups of kids following us around.
I swear to God,
Liquor Barrel by my house.
Strange Things feels it. I filmed for us. That's where I knew it was at.
Yeah, he knew
what?
That.
I swear to God, I filmed for Strange Things. I was extra.
Oh, really?
Fuck. Mommy, can I pass you to somebody? Ma, listen to his name.
Damon. That was my Spanish name in high school.
No, it's Danny Duncan.
Señor Winthorpe.
It is. Aquí estoy enseguida de él. I swear to God. Te lo juro por Dios.
She knows who I am?
Yes, she fucking loves you.
Oh, man. Oh, you like filmed it off the TV?
Yeah, it's right here, it's right here, it's right here. All right.
Background extra number 32.
That's me, bro.
Right there?
I swear to God.
Downtown Atlanta by the
Omni? You call Omni?
Yeah,
CNN.
We called Omni.
That's where we stayed.
I fucking told you, bro.
I wish they were twins.
No, we just ran into it. We lived in Los Angeles. That's it.
Would you like a photo, young lady?
Of course.
Would you have to kiss him on the cheek?
No. Come on.
Who has the phone?
Wait a minute, let me fix my hair.
Oh, same.
Alright, is my hair fixed?
It is.
What is that?
What are we looking at?
What is that?
What is what?
Oh!
What did you do?
This is a snake.
Oh, don't do that.
I didn't mean to hit you in the face with it.
That's okay. And you're from where?
I'm a cowboy from Texas.
I watch that bull riding all the time, man.
Did you see that man up here at the red light that was stopped and he was trying to get everybody to stop and he was trying to give away a dog?
Uh-huh.
And then he went down to Walmart and he had that dog and he said, "Do you want this dog?" And I said, "No, I don't want that dog, but those boys at Cracker Barrel might want your dog." So he came over here looking for y'all to give you that dog. But then he couldn't find y'all. But I said, "You know, it's the guys with the big camera." And he said, "Well, I couldn't find them with the big camera." So he walked back up here and he was giving it to a lady. And it was a really nice dog and you should want it because he had a horse that he was riding too. And if you wanted to ride that horse, you got to go up there at the red light.
What? Oh my gosh.
Early in the morning, in the middle of the night, two dead boys got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other. They drew their swords and shot each other. A deaf policeman heard the noise, and he came and shot them two dead boys. And if you don't believe my story's true, you ask the blind man. He saw it too.
All I'm thinking is, like, that's like 30 seconds of really good content for the video. If I land it, I get $1 million. If I don't, Kevin gets his little pee-pee cut off.
Ooh.
And he has to walk around with it for the rest of his life in his pocket. And a little plastic sealed tight baggie. You know how they do that? Like they do food? Ah! Ah! All right, the guy who made the deal with me was very entertained, so he gave me one more shot. Better cheer, Kevin. You want that little pee-pee of yours to stay attached. It was the best stuff when you were like 10, 9.
Pull me in, coach.
Yeah.
Dude, any fucking where, dude.
I don't think you'll see it.
Dude.
That's disgusting.
Thanks, Danny.
Ew, dude. It's my fucking gum, dude. Pull it out of your pocket.
Dude, it's just right in your mouth.
Mm. No, do not, dude. Seriously, don't.
Watch this shit. Don't fucking do it.
Just be prepared for diseases, because they don't go away. Oh. AIDS does not get... No, I'm just kidding. Dude, that's gross. Dude, that's gross. I just realized that was in my mouth. My mouth and then the ground.
Chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies.
We've been driving for like 8 or 9 hours.
We
finally made it home. Got to kiss the ground. That's Louisiana grass. It's great to be back. We got 5 more hours till Austin. Let's go find Gary.
It ain't too far.
And good morning. We're in Austin, Texas. We just got a food and went to a skate shop and bought a board. I drove 15 fucking hours straight. They didn't do shit. We made it here last night. We stayed at Dylan's house. Woke up, went to the skate shop, got shoes and a board, got Kevin a board, got food. Now we're at this skate park gonna skate some. Need a... Dude, just I need a tool, bro.
You're gonna dress... You're the best at your show positive.
Hey, don't cry, man. Don't cry. It's okay.
You're the best.
It's okay, man. It's okay.
It's like, me and his bond is you.
Oh,
like,
wow.
I swear to God.
I cry sometimes. Sorry, I don't mean to laugh. I love the crying. Cool, man. Yeah.
If I get a picture.
Dude, that's a sick... Is that a shirt underneath the shirt?
Yeah, it's a sweatshirt under a jacket.
What's this?
I don't know.
Oh, I like that.
Thank you. See? All my friends make fun of me for doing it.
Oh, that's sick.
Thank you.
I fucking skipped school to come see you.
Stay in school, bro. Ooh, what a great guy. Dude, you don't need it, bro.
Oh.
Thank you.
I thought you were.
No problem, dude.
No!
It was like so close. I'm fucking.
Oh my.
It definitely broke.
Dude, it's called the bitch and this shit is broke. Oh my god.
It's cold.
Dude, it's so fucking cold.
We left Austin this morning. We're driving to Dallas. Stopped at a Cracker Barrel to get some of the best food around, but they didn't bring me my barbecue sauce, so we're waiting. Oh, there you go.
Barbecue sauce?
Thanks, sugar.
You're so welcome. Oh, you copied what I was saying. I thought he wanted me to get him a sugar.
You can give me whatever you want. Oh, so the wall is an entire window?
No, no, no. It's a cool corner room. So think of it as a corner room that has windows on two separate walls.
Like ceiling to floor windows?
Yes. No, no, no. They have high windows, yes, but that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying you have, there's four walls to a room.
Yeah.
Right? Two of the walls makes the corner, correct? And that's the corner of the building. And on each one of those walls are windows.
Okay.
So you have two sets of windows.
Oh.
That's a great room.
Okay, Kevin, this one she has four windows. It has windows wrapped completely around.
No. A room has four walls. Two of the walls that meet in the corner have windows on both of those walls.
Okay, and the one that was $400, ultimately that
That's
one would
the
be.
That's what I'm talking about.
That one has four
That's
windows.
That's what I'm talking about. No, what's the name of the show that you have on YouTube?
Oh, it's Danny's hotel reviews.
Oh, that's funny. Okay, I'll have to look for it. All right, so tell me, what's the time of checking in? I mean, what time do you think you'd be arriving at the hotel?
Right now.
152.
Yeah.
369.
What was it? 3 what?
Nine. Okay, let's do it this way. 152369.
Okay, awesome. What were the two numbers after the 3? Okay, got it.
369972.
1523. What was after the 3?
69972.
Okay, I got it. Well, write my name, Danny Duncan, write that. And then if you want to find the show, you know, you can look up Danny Duncan's extravagant hotel reviews.
I think I've actually watched that.
Yeah, I'm friends with, do you know those the real estate brothers? Do you know them? They have this show called The Property Brothers.
Yes, that's, yeah.
My show's like that, but way better.
Danny Duncan Extravagant Hotels.
You'd be watching my show and you'd be like, wow, this guy should be modeling. Keep your eye out for it, all right? Thanks, sugar. The great thing about this hotel is it's very dark, very romantic. The mood is always set. Come on in, take a peek. Nice clean bathroom. I'm gonna give this sink 3 stars because it's fucking freezing. I don't know why they have it that cold. Unreal. It's fucking cold outside. Why would you have the water cold? It should be nice and warm for my hands. Not bad, not bad. We're 10th floor. Okay, it's pretty easy stuff. There's 16 floors and we got the 10th floor. 3 stars for fucking us over. Danny Duncan's extravagant hotel reviews does not stay on any floors other than the highest. So that is why I'm giving you 2.5. All right, let's take a look. Hey, not bad, not bad, not bad at all. All right, even comes with a nice little pig. Wow, would you look at that. Kevin, hop on, give her a ride. Bathtub is below average size. I was hoping it'd be a little bit bigger. 5 stars. Fun and amusement.